Any communication with a law firm, including the attorney and staff members within the law firm, are all protected by the attorney-client privilege. So they can't subpoena my assistant to come tell them what the client may have told them during the course of the case. They fall within that attorney-client privilege.